Hi, I'm John D. Roberts, and I'm the co-founder of Comixology, and I currently am the director of Comixology Submit and Digital Storytelling. What that means is that I work with independent creators and small publishers to get their content onto the Comixology platform. Comixology Submit is our independent platform that allows independent creators and small publishers to easily and quickly get their content on the Comixology. Early on, you know, I mean, the way we first started out as Comixology was we reached out to the people that we wanted to work with, you know. So if you look at our early, what we originally started with, so we had, you know, Atomic Robo, we had Mage, we had Mad Men, you know. So it was like all the people that we liked, you know. I'm a big fan of Mike Allred, love Mad Men. We've always been a fan of Atomic Robo. And then, you know, David, my co-founder, loves Mage. So, you know, we reached out to the creators and said, we want to carry your content. But from the beginning, we always wanted to have other people's, like, you know, we wanted to open up the platform to pretty much anyone. It took a while. You know, we had to get established first. You know, we had to catch the big boys like Marvel and DC. But, you know, once we were done with that, it was like, well, how can we make this available? But it has to be easy, right? So we actually tried doing this program a couple times, but it didn't work. Like, it wasn't good for, you know, we like to think of ourselves as an experience company. So, you know, the experience wasn't good for us. The experience wasn't good for the creators. The experience wasn't good for the fans and the readers. So we basically said, all right, we're going to scrap this and we're going to start over. So last year, in March 6, 2013, we officially launched with Comixology Submit. We only had a handful of titles, but since that time, we've grown. We now have over 950 titles and over 600 new series that have been introduced because of Comixology Submit. On the homepage, there's a link on the right side for Comixology Submit. It's a little confusing because it actually, you know, the program is called Comixology Submit. And then in the app, under the quick links, there's a submit page. And the page shows the last 4 weeks of releases. It gets automatically updated. So every Wednesday, it'll have what Submit released that week. And then it lists all of the series that are included with Submit, which, like I said, is over 600 series at this point. You know, and we're working hard. You know, we have, as part of the Submit program, we make that content available to reviewers. So we've started seeing websites like Bleeding Cool and IGN, Pipe Dreams, comic Pipe Dreams. They like to feature a lot of stuff. So the Submit stuff is out there. People are reviewing it, and it's getting a lot of attention. And that's just going to continue. You know, we're working on expanding our marketing plans so that we can include more Submit titles, because we think that, you know, this is obviously, we believe in this, and we think that this is where comics is headed.